this idea of inclusive sports, where we have people with special needs under the Special Olympic banner playing with able-bodied, is something we at the Olympic Committee believe in, that inclusive sport is a good policy to have. We've been advocating for this in the national sports policy, because we believe that we should have a holistic sports plan where we have the able-bodied or regular athletes playing side by side in those, for example, in para, those people with physical disability. But today we're here for Special Olympics, those are people with mental disabilities. And therefore today we have been having coaches who have been trained in basketball on the unified concept. We have had regular basketball players with the people who are with special needs, and they're playing together, and we're going to see a game today. So we'd like to thank DOSB, we'd like to thank Hill Preparatory, the German Embassy, for putting this together, and we look forward as a country as embracing this concept of inclusive sport, because it really transformed the lives of these young people.
This event as such is, in my view, extremely important, because it shows that people with disabilities have many gifts, have many abilities that they can, with which they can contribute, and that it is really to everybody's benefit to include them in this kind of activity and to give them more visibility and to support them. And that's why I'm very happy that there are Germans here to help with coaching and encouraging people to be more active in sports. I think no matter who you are and at what age, some sort of exercise, some sort of sport is not only good for your health, but it will also improve your mental health. It will make you a more balanced person. It will enable you to enjoy other walks of life even more. So for me, if I don't exercise for a week, I get uncomfortable, and I don't think my mood will be good, and other people might find me a bit difficult to deal with. So exercise is just sort of influences all walks of life, and in a very positive way.
So the German government